Jack. He's the leader of the Newsies, but his best friend was caught and is now in jail, so now he doesn't want to have a strike with the Newsies anymore because he doesn't want anyone else to get hurt or arrested, and they tried to change his mind.
My name is
Stella.
I am playing Katherine, and Katherine is a reporter.
Strike never even happened.
And I was there with them. If they don't sell tapes, my folks don't eat.
Save your breath. I get it. It's hopeless.
But then I saw the look on Hazel's face. He was actually worried. And then I realized, this isn't over. We've got him worried, Jack. Really worried. And I walked away. Lots of other kids did, too. And that's what I call a beginning.
There he is, just like I said.
For crying out loud, where's a fella gotta go to get away from you people?
No escaping us, pal. We're inevitable.
So what's the story? Can we have the theater?
Pipe down. I didn't ask yet.
What's the holdup? I need to let my girl know we got a date.
Your girl?
You heard me. I just wanted to sort of wait all morning. Fayza is one intoxicating potion, and this here girl, Sally, she's a plum.
Word is, you wrote a great story.
You look like crap.
Hey, Jack, where's that supposed to be?
It's Santa Fe.
I've got to tell you, Jack, this go west young man with you is getting tired. Even Horace Greeley moved back to New York.
Yes, he did, and then he died.
Ain't reporters supposed to be a non-partisan?
Ask the reporter. Hunter's company blacklisted from every news desk in town.
Can we table the palaver and get back to business? Will Medda let us have the theater?
It's what I've been trying to tell you. We want to hold a rally, a citywide meeting where every newsie gets a say and a vote. And we'll do it after working hours, so no one loses a day's pay. Smart?
Smart enough to get you committed to a padded room.
The guy who paints places he's never seen is calling us crazy.
You want to see a place I've seen? How about this? Newsies Square, thanks to my big mouth, overflowing with film. Kids hurt, others arrested.
Aw, lighten up. No one died.
Is that what you're aiming for? Go on and call me a quitter. Call me a coward. No way I'm putting them kids back in danger.
We're doing something that's never been done before. How could that not be dangerous?
Specs brought me a note, brought you to refuge. I tried to see him, climbed the fire escape, but they busted him up so bad that he couldn't even come to the window. What if he don't make it? You willing to shoulder that for a tenth of a penny of pay?
It's not about the pennies. You said it yourself. My family wouldn't be in the mess we're in if my father had a union. This is a fight we have to win.
If I wanted a sermon, I'd show up for church.
Tell me I'm quitting. That's crutchy any good. Exactly. So, here's how it goes.
What the hell did they bus stop